seconds out now, please.
Sit back.
Tremendous power in his roundhouse kicks, in his punches. So too, the thickly built Ken Hasegawa.
And Aung La N Sang looks very intense, while Hasegawa looks very relaxed.
A new training camp for Aung La N Sang in Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
That right hand of Aung La snuck right through the guard.
Right roundhouse kick from Aung La N Sang. Hasegawa, the deep megaton, open weight champion, comes here very well credentialed. Glancing left hand there from Ken Hasegawa. Aung La showing patience, edges forward as the champion. Probing with a jab out of southpaw stance, Ken Hasegawa. Jab to the cross there from Hasegawa, just falls short for the Japanese martial artist. Outside leg kick misses the target from Aung La N Sang. Second one connects for Aung La.
Hasegawa's starting to find a home for that left hand. He's trying to gauge the distance as he's cutting through the guard of Aung La. Right there, just landed again.
The left cross, the power cross of the southpaw from Japan. Body shot off the lead hand from Aung La. Aung La two-punch combination, grazing with the left. Goes to southpaw stance, Aung La.
Aung La's landed a few times though, but Hasegawa's wearing it well.
Jab there from Aung La N Sang, switches back to orthodox stance now, just the champion. Hasegawa threads the high left roundhouse kick.
Nice little combination from Hasegawa, left hand, left kick.
They're gonna change levels perhaps, mix it up a little here. Again, Hasegawa almost circles into that right roundhouse kick. The roundhouse kick that knocked out Machado. Fake there from Aung La. Thought about throwing the right hand down the tube. Resets from center cage. Left cross falls short for Hasegawa. An intriguing half a round down so far. Roundhouse kick to the upper left ribs there from Aung La.
These guys are very similar. Like they have the very almost duplicate style. It's like they're going against a mirror. They've got the same jab straight combination, same big roundhouse kick coming off their rear leg.
Every time Aung La lands, this crowd goes crazy. A sellout again inside the mighty Tawana Indoor Stadium. High right roundhouse kick there for Aung La. Two-punch combination, Hasegawa had some fire on the lead hand. Both men showing tremendous respect for the capabilities of one another. Plenty of instruction coming from their corners. Aung La gets out of the way of the two-punch combo. Hasegawa resets. The southpaw from Japan. Oh, the right hand! Smack bang! Smack bang! First real power salvo from Aung La N Sang. And Hasegawa rallies back. Aung La applying the pressure, coming forward. Hasegawa locking eyes with the champion. Step through knee, and Hasegawa backs him off with the right hand. Both men showing some terrific boxing so far here, Mitch.
These are big middleweights putting a lot of power behind these heavy hands.
Hasegawa, a game opponent with 25 seconds on the clock. Slips over, Aung La N Sang looks to capitalize.
Hasegawa comes right back. Not only is Hasegawa competing against one of the best middleweights in the world, the best middleweight in the world, but he's also got these 10,000 Myanmar fans against him as well.
A And we are told that one in every three zone matchup so far. Roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Aung La. Thumping right hand down the center corridor from the champion. Hasegawa backs him off with the lead hand. Power in both hands of the southpaw.
Hasegawa starting to march forward, trying to put punches together in bunches.
Aung La's got to keep that left hand up because the right lead of Hasegawa is finding the mark.
That's what Henry Hoof told him. He said he wants to keep his hands nice and close to his chin. A little bit of a slip there from Aung La.
A very humid atmosphere inside Toronto Indoor Stadium. Aung La N Sang looks to get on the inside. Hasegawa almost walked into that rising knee.
Hasegawa's starting to push forward a bit more on his boxing. Cutting a little bit of angles. This is typically what we see from Aung La. Aung La likes to pivot out to the right and left very well.
A hook to a left cross there.
Look at the welt starting to develop on Hasegawa's left rib.
It is purple and deep red from the roundhouse kicks off the back leg of Aung La N Sang. Hasegawa fakes. Aung La fires out a front kick. Those booming chants go up again for Aung La N Sang. He drops one down to the belly button. Hasegawa threads the left cross nicely. He's got a bit of pepper behind it. Aung La looks to close the gap. Stumbles backwards, clips him with a short right hook.
Looks like that caught him off balance though as Aung La stumbles backwards and a nice left or right hand from Hasegawa.
Hasegawa again, a popping jab. Takes another rib kick. Hasegawa's got some fire in his hands. Aung La taking his time, not overextending himself, not rushing. A cerebral performance from the champion. Jab cross combo there from the challenger. The cross lands again, but he didn't have the torque. He didn't turn into it. Toe to toe. Hasegawa comes forward, straight line punches. A high right roundhouse kick from Aung La. Hasegawa backs him off with another cross. Aung La takes two solid blows to the jaw. Got to keep the hands up, the champion. This is a good boxing spell here, Mitch, from the challenger.
Yeah, Hasegawa's really putting his punches together nicely. He's finding a home, he's finding that range with his jab, and his counter striking is looking clean. Very good round so far for Hasegawa.
Hasegawa. Shoots in for a takedown, the first takedown attempt of the match. And Aung La stuffs it. And the knees now from the champion.
The Burmese Python has a really good guillotine, so Hasegawa's got to be careful. Make sure he keeps his head high on that entry.
Edges forward again, does the champ. Aung La N Sang, second round set for five of the world middleweight title clash. Little dipping body shot at the right hand there from Aung La. Clips him with a left hook. Body shot from Aung La. Throws out the front kick. What a battle we are seeing for the world title. Aung La, right hand lead. Hasegawa threads a right hand of his own. That being the lead hand of the southpaw.
In those close distance exchanges, That's Hasegawa's best time. He's starting to catch Aung La when Aung La slightly drops his hands.
Hasegawa cuts on the side of the right eye.
Oh, nice hook, straight combo.
Hasegawa jab two, follows through with another right hand. Aung La with a right of his own, and Hasegawa now toe to toe. Aung La goes to the body, Hasegawa goes to the jaw, back and forth action.
Third round, here we go.
and sweat flies off the brow of both as they both land punches. There's a flipping overhand left out of southpaw stance from Aung La. Hasegawa backs him off with the left hand. A beautiful left hook there from Hasegawa. A double jab from the Japanese challenger. Aung La with the head kick, the headache maker.
Man, that reverberated all throughout the stadium.
Hasegawa backed him off once more. Now it's Aung La's turn. Oh, the uppercut! The uppercut puts the chin through the top of the head.
I think that kick rocked Hasegawa. Aung La's feeling it.
Here comes Aung La! And Hasegawa backs him against the fence. A high knee from Aung La N Sang. This has gotten crazy in the third round. Now they go to the ground for the first time. Hasegawa looks to pass to go to side control.
Oh, Hasegawa is able to get past the guard of the Burmese python. This is where Hasegawa excels. He is so strong in this position. Look for him to drop elbows and try to crucifix Aung La, but Aung La gets up.
Aung La N Sang back to his feet, drills a body shot. This crowd is crazy. Uppercut from Aung La. Hasegawa tags him. Looks for the uppercut again. A downward elbow. A crossing elbow. Hasegawa does a quick count of his teeth. Aung La goes to the body. Trying to soften up the midsection. Hasegawa breathing heavy. There's a huge mouth swelling up the right eye of Aung La N Sang. Uppercut from the champion.
The challenger's mouth is wide open, but he's still coming forward. Aung La wisely starts to go to the body.
This is like something out of a Hollywood movie. Back and forth, a slugfest. A solid left cross there from Hasegawa. Aung La throws a roundhouse kick. The champ comes forward again. A bolo punch from the champion. A body rip to the liver. Hasegawa to the head, toe to toe once more. This is guts and intestinal fortitude personified. Both men letting it all hang out. They're pulling out all the stops.
Both guys have bit down on their mouthpiece and are just throwing hands.
This is what they came to see. This is pure theater. A right hand lands from Aung La N Sang. A wild looping left. He's in southpaw stance, the champ. Hasegawa backs him off. Hasegawa's hands around his waist. This is epic. This is awesome.
The left eye of Aung La is starting to swell shut. Hasegawa's marching forward, landing shots.
What a show. It's pure box office. A spinning back fist attempt there from Hasegawa. Here comes Aung La N Sang. He tags him with the right hand again. What more have they got left in the tank? These two incredible martial artists. Toe to toe again. They're giving it their all. This is one for the ages. Aung La goes to the body.
Michael, and this is only the third round. 40 seconds left as Aung La marches forward with a big stiff right jab.
Both of Aung La's eyes are swollen now. Still the champ comes forward, goes to the stern and backs up the challenger. Thought about a clinch and knee. 20 seconds remain in the third round as Hasegawa lands across to the jaw. Jab from the challenger, jab two. This has been amazing. The atmosphere, the battle, the moment.
I like how Aung La is starting to go to the body. He's mixing it up.
Inside of himself that he's never been to before. This is when it becomes more than physical. And Hasegawa shoots in. Aung La stops the takedown.
Aung La was trying to transition to the back. Hasegawa caught it, and the mouth guard goes out.
Knees to the ribs. That'll make it even harder. Hasegawa wobbling around the cage. How much more does the challenger have left? It has been an absolute beauty, a rip snorter. Aung La with the right hand, the body shots. Hasegawa tags him with the left cross. Hasegawa again. Both these men, more punch than a high school prom. There's a right hand from Aung La. There's a stiff uppercut. It's all boxing now. They're fighting on spirit. Martial arts spirit, and they've got to dig deep. Do I have to throw to knock this man out? But Hasegawa's still here. He's not going to wave the white flag. He's not going to go quietly into the night. And Hasegawa throws hands again.
Hasegawa has never been knocked out. Not once in his entire career has he been put to sleep. And this is why. These guys, their heads must be made of concrete as they trade big leather.
This is like a Rocky movie. This is like Creed versus Balboa, but it's Aung La N Sang versus Hasegawa. A nice little trip takedown there from Aung La. He's got the back. 1 minute remaining, fourth round of five.
He's controlling the back there, goes to the knees.
Knee to the head of Hasegawa. Continues to inflict damage.
I'd like him to go knees to the body. He's got the space, he could knee to the body here.
How is Hasegawa surviving? This is insane. The left hand from Aung La N Sang.
Up one hook goes in. Aung La might take the back with 30 seconds to go.
Can Hasegawa survive the round? Aung La N Sang tries to get a second hook in to no avail. It's a turtle shell here from Hasegawa. Olivia Coast having a look at Hasegawa's face. Aung La punishes him even more. The electricity in here, you can feel it. Every hair in your body is tingling. One more round to go. He's seeing out of one eye.
Sagawa's got to keep his guard up. That right eye is almost swollen shut as Aung La marches forward, as He's looking the fresher of the two.
Both men throwing punches. A clipping left hand there from Aung La N Sang and sends the mouth guard of Hasegawa flying.
That's a risky run when your mouth hangs open like that. One well-placed punch and your mouthpiece will pop out.
Hasegawa jabs, backs off the champion with the left cross. Anything can happen. In the sport, it changes in milliseconds. Spin it back elbow! The inner left way of Aung La N Sang coming out on that occasion. A curling lead hand from the challenger. Backs up the champion again. Aung La dances out of trouble. Goes to the body. Hasegawa misses with a lead uppercut. The crowd on the edge of their seats. In fact, most of them here are standing. Their national hero, Aung La N Sang, the most famous man in Myanmar. 3:20 away from possibly retaining his championship. We said Hasegawa on paper was his toughest opponent ever. Certainly that has been the case. Aung La puts all his starch behind the right hand. A jab at a southpaw stance. Oh, Aung La, the takedown!
What a beautiful trip takedown as Aung La gets on top. Hasegawa is defending the hooks. Now he can't let Aung La wrap his legs around his body, but he gets back up.
Hasegawa defense.